War. War never changes. In the year 1945, my great-great-grandfather, serving in the army, wondered when he'd get to go home to his wife and the son he'd never seen. He got his wish when the U.S. ended World War II by dropping atomic bombs on Hiroshima and Nagasaki. The world awaited Armageddon. Instead, something miraculous happened. We began to use atomic energy not as a weapon, but as a nearly limitless source of power. People enjoyed luxuries once thought the realm of science fiction. Domestic robots, fusion-powered cars, portable computers. But then, in the 21st century, people awoke from the American dream. Years of consumption led to shortages of every major resource. The entire world unraveled. Peace became a distant memory. It is now the year 2077. We stand on the brink of total war. And I am afraid. For myself. For my wife. For my infant son. Because if my time in the army taught me one thing, it's that war. War never changes. War never changes.
You're gonna knock him dead at the Veterans Hall tonight, hon.
You think?
Absolutely. Now get ready and stop hogging the mirror.
Right.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degree Fahrenheit. Brewed to perfection.
Thanks, Cosworth.
Of course, sir.
Grognak the Barbarian and the Jungle of the Bat Babies. My favorite. It's a little early to be drinking. Now, who left those here? Hey, hon.
Nervous? Don't be. Everyone's gonna love the speech.
Sugar bombs. 100% daily value of sugar.
Oh,
I'm so proud of her.
Sounds like someone made a stinky. I shall attend to young Sean.
Good old USA.
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean. This weekend, unseasonably warm temperatures
continue with a high of 56. Hey, hon.
Can't believe it's almost Halloween. Need to finish making Sean's costume.
More of the same. We really need to get those vacation photos developed.
But for the 5th Infantry, that's as comfortable as an autumn jamboree. All the easier for our mechanized...
Can you get that? It's probably that salesman. He comes for you every day.
Good morning! Vault-Tec calling.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying.
Oh, no worries, sir. No worries at all. I'm not selling anything. Not today. You can't begin to know how happy I am to finally speak with you. I've been trying for days. It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you.
Maybe I don't want to talk to you.
No, You do. Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity. I'm here today to tell you that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Go away.
Won't take but a moment. We do need to verify some information to make sure you're cleared for entrance in the unforeseen event of total atomic annihilation.
Now, I can't wait for the world to end.
That's the spirit. Now, let's see. Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Hun.
We should take Codsworth to be serviced
soon,
don't you think?
But he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection you seem to be so good at.
Codsworth.
You heard Codsworth.
If I may, Sean requires your personal attention. A boy needs his father on.
How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that. Hey, how's my little guy? Much better now, huh? Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
Will it be like that night in the park a year ago?
Sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
Codsworth? What's wrong?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, blinding flashes.
Codsworth.
Sounds of
Sir,
explosions.
Listen.
We're trying to get confirmation.
What?
We seem to have lost contact with our affiliate stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of nuclear detonations in New York and
oh my God.
Pennsylvania.
What's going on?
My God.
Oh, my God.
We need to get to the vault. Now!
Oh, my God. Let's go.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, if you are registered, evacuate to Vault 111 immediately.
Keep it orderly. Vault participants, this way.
Leave the bags. Who cares?
Just help me pack it up. Vault participants, check in at the gate.
That's absurd! I am
not on the
vault
list.
Tech.
You don't get in.
I'm going in.
Excuse me.
Okay. Are they letting you in and not me? Someone's going to hear about this.
We need to get in. We're on the list.
Infant, adult male, adult female.
Okay, go ahead. Thank you.
Good luck, ma'am.
Follow me.
God
come on.
What's going to happen to all those people outside the gate?
We're doing everything we can. Now keep moving. Step on the platform, in the center!
Alright, that's it! Send it down!
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Oh my God!
Now! Send it down now!
Hold on!
Can't this thing move faster?
Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God! We did it. We made it. We're okay.
Everyone, please, step off the elevator and proceed up the stairs in an orderly fashion.
You all right?
No need to worry, folks.
This is
we'll
our
get
new
everyone
home.
Situated in your new home. Vault 111. A better future underground.
So you just...
Yes,
up
the stairs. This way.
Male. Female and this one's good.
Step over.
Hey.
Just step over to the table.
Okay. Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
Hey, hon.
We made it. See? This is our new home.
Excuse me.
This way, please. Oh, you're gonna love it here. This is one of our most advanced facilities. Not that the others aren't great, mind you.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
Sir?
My mother and father down in D.C. Welcome. Oh, God, honey. What if they didn't make it?
How long do you think we'll be down here?
Oh, we'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
As well as comfortable.
Prepared for the future, right?
Hey there.
Follow me. Just step in here and put your vault suit.
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
There he is. See? Daddy's not...
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize you before we head deeper in the vault. Just relax.
Time for a whole new life.
Resident secure. Occupant vitals. Normal. Procedure complete. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Manual override initiated. Cryogenic stasis suspended.
This is the one. Here.
There has to be a release! Come on, come on, come on! Oh, God! I'll find who did this. And I'll get Sean back. I promise.
Thank you.
giant roaches? What the hell? Here. Where is everyone? Is this all that's left? Nice. Coming back later for you. Is anyone alive? Did anyone get out?
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please stand back.
Mm-hmm.
surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.